Already as a boy, I was fascinated with music. I built my first amplifier at the age of 10. When I first listened to a Marantz amplifier, that was mind-broadening. But I never imagined that I would become a part of this legendary company. I began my career as a radio communication officer on commercial ships. That brought me to the world and finally to Europe. I joined Marantz in 1978 to build bridges between engineering cultures. When the era of digital sound emerged, I jumped at the chance to put my mark on these developments. The CD was a revolution, and we ultimately had the desire to create something extraordinary with a typical, enjoyable Marantz sound. So we developed individually tuned audio devices to carry all the emotion of music. This was so well received by the Marantz enthusiasts all over the world that we dared to go even further. We literally crafted unique high-end instruments with hand-selected and custom-made components. And with all our mutual skills, we manufactured the first KI signature CD player. I consider it a privilege to conduct such a team of daring engineers. Together, we built iconic devices for the most demanding audiences. Then once again, we took on another challenge as music went from on CD to on hard drive. The desire for excellence has never left me. So even after my 40th anniversary at Marantz, I still feel the passion to create new audiophile gemstones together with my team. I am proud to present the KI Ruby series, precision made to deliver the most enjoyable sound to amplify your senses, passionately tuned for the harmonious collaboration of both digital and analog audio. Designed to continue the proud history of the legendary Marantz sound, the KI Ruby series. Because music matters and value remains.